Assalamu alaikum, dear student. I hope you all are fine. Before starting the topic, please follow the instruction. You all listen to me carefully and you have keep your books and copy along with you and take the screenshot of every slide which will be discussed over here. Okay, students, I hope you are understand all the instruction which I had mentioned in your now come to the lesson. Yesterday we learned unit number 2. Okay, our unit number 2 is sensitivity in living organism. Now come today our second topic is sensitivity of living organism. Our second topic is endocrine system. And I had already mentioned that this chapter is related to biology. Okay. And this is our second topic, sensitivity in living organism. The second topic is endocrine system. Okay. Now, what is endocrine system? Two body systems responsible for the sending and receiving information and coordinating body responses. Means this it is included into the nervous system and endocrine system. The both system are together referred as the neuroendocrine system. They all are related to our sensitivity. Okay, what are endocrine system? Two body system responsible for the sending and receiving information and coordinating body responses. Okay, and these are nervous system and endocrine system. They both are called neuroendocrine system. Okay, if you will open the page number, your page number 12, you will easily understand what we will learn today. Okay, now next one is, what is endocrine system? The endocrine system regulate body activities, regulating hormones into the bloodstream. What are the endocrine system? The endocrine system is regulate the activity of and regulate the hormones. They are carried throughout the entire body. Okay, all the body are regulate the different types of system by the help of endocrine system. Hormonal response may be almost suddenly or may occur day later. Okay, hormonal response. What are the hormonal response? We almost suddenly or may occur day or later. Okay, now what are the, again I will repeat it, endocrine system regulate the body activity by regulating hormones into the blood stream. They are in the blood where they are carried throughout the entire body. They moving by the help of blood into the different parts of the body. Hormonal responses may be almost suddenly or may occur day later. Now, what are hormones? A hormone is a chemical substance. This is the chemical substance that secreted into the body fluid by one cell or a group of cell and has physiological control effect on the other cell of the body. They are, in other word, we can say they are the ductless system. Means there is no duct or any type of duct to flow the hormones. A hormone is a chemical substance that secreted into the body fluid by one cell or group of the cell and has physiological control effect on other cell of the body. Okay, I hope you understand what are the hormones. and there are different types of hormones or different types of glands. They are various endocrine glands. If you will see in your book, there are the different names which are mentioned in your book page number 12. They are hypothalamus, pituitary gland, thyroid gland, parathyroid gland, thymus, pancreas, or adrenal gland. Okay, these are the name of the different glands. The first one is pituitary gland. The pituitary gland is the master of the all glands, because they are control all types of gland which are present into the different parts of the body. These are the head of the gland is called pituitary gland. Where it is? It is in the brain. Pituitary gland is situated. Pituitary gland is about in the brain. This is this part of the brain is show that the pituitary gland is in the brain. Okay, pituitary gland is about the size of a pea. What is the size? P, and it's situated in a bony hollow just behind the bridge of the nose. Bridge of the nose, if we will see the bridge of the nose and move towards the upside and move towards the brain, the center part of the nose show that place of the pituitary gland. It is attached to the base of the brain by the thin stalk. Thin stalk means a thin stalk is attached to the brain by the help of a stalk. Okay. What is the function of pituitary gland? It controls the blood pressure, growth of the body, production of milk, function of sexual organ in both male and female, thyroid gland function is also controlled by the help of pituitary gland. The conversion of food into energy. When we will take the food, the conversion of food into the energy is by the help of pituitary gland. Temperature regulate, the body temperature is also regulated by the help of pituitary gland. Pain relief, if you will feel the pain, they are relieving the pain. This is the most important function, Wharton and osmolarity regulation in the body. It means that the different chemicals and the water is controlled by the help of pituitary gland. And you know what is the function of the pituitary gland? Growth, blood pressure, production of milk, function of sexual organ, thyroid gland, conversion of food into the energy, temperature, and also pain relief, and other regulate the other chemical or liquids. Now, next one is a thyroid gland. This is another type of gland. This is called thyroid gland. Where is thyroid gland is present? The thyroid gland is present on the neck. And what is the function? Thyroid gland, one of the largest endocrine gland, consists of two connecting lobes. If you will observe the diagram, it shows the two lobes. The one lobe is here and the second lobe is shown. And if we will see the structure, the structure of the thyroid gland is like a butterfly. Okay. Each lobe is about 5 cm long, 3 cm width, and the 2 cm thick. 5 cm long, 3 cm wide, and 2 cm thick. It is butterfly shape. I had already explained it. What is the structure? The structure of the thyroid gland is like a butterfly. Okay. Found in neck below the thyroid cartilage, which are on the neck, secrete hormone called thyroxine or T4. What is the name of this hormone which are secreted from the thyroid gland? the name of the gland hormone is called thyroxin, also produce calcitonin, which play a role in the calcium hormostasis. Means they control the calcitonin. Means they which play a role in the calcium. It control the calcium, because the calcium is very important for the growth. It means the thyroid is very important for the growth. Control how quickly the body use the energy, makes protein, and control how sensitivity the body is to other hormone. It means they do the work quickly by the help of thyroid gland. We will do easily work by the help of thyroid gland. They do work quickly. We use body or energy quickly. These hormone regulate the growth. If the small child is thyroid gland work properly, their growth is improved by the in a right way. Rate of the function of many other system in the body, and also they control the function of the other system. They are rate of the function of many other system which are related to the different parts of their body, digestive system or circulatory system. They also control all the thyroid hormones act throughout the body, influencing metabolism. What is metabolism? Metabolism means how the cells are destroy or produce, new cells are produced. So these types of destroying the cell and the grow up a new cell are controlled by the help of thyroid gland. Growth and development and body temperature, it is also control the body temperature during infancy and childhood. Adequate thyroid hormones is crucial for the brain development. It is very important when the in infancy or during the childhood, they control or they develop the all brain system by the help of thyroid gland. Now the third one is adrenal gland. Where is adrenal gland is present? It is up to the kidney. If you will observe the adrenal gland, they are on the both of the kidney. Adrenal gland are two glands that sit on the top of the kidney. They are made up of two distinct parts. If you will observe the adrenal gland, they are like a triangle. Okay, now adrenal cortex or adrenal medulla, the name of two parts. They show the adrenal cortex and adrenal medulla, also known as adrenal medulla, also known as subrenal glands. And another word we can say, they are subrenal glands, triangular shape that measured about 1.5 inches in the height and 3 inches in the length. What is the size? 1.5 inches in height and the 3 inches in the length. And what is the function of adrenal gland? Adrenal gland produce hormones that help regulate your metabolism, immune system, blood pressure, response to stress, and other essential function. What is the function of the adrenal gland? They control to produce hormone that help. They produce the production of hormone is regulate metabolism. Metabolism means how the cells are produced or how the cells are destroyed in our body in routine life. Immune system, you know very well about the immune system is a protective system which protect the different types of diseases. Blood pressure, what is the pressure? Blood pressure is the pressure, adrenal gland control the blood pressure in the body. And stress, if you feel the different types of stress, the adrenal gland control the stress of the body and other function which are related to the body function. Now next one is pancreas. Pancreas is also a endocrine gland, and what is where it is? It is near than the stomach. And what is the function of the what is pancreas? The pancreas is unique in that both endocrine and exocrine gland, and it has a dual function: secreting hormones into blood, endocrine, and secreting enzymes through the duct. Enzymes are the things which convert the different types of things into the simpler form. In another way, in food particles, we will convert into the simpler form by the help of enzyme. It has dual function. The pancreas do the dual function, means they are working as a in the blood in the form of endocrine and secreting enzyme through the duct, exocrine. It is 6-inch long flattened gland that lies deep within the abdomen between the stomach and the spine. It is connected to the duodenum, which is part of a small intestine. It secretes insulin. You know what is insulin? Insulin is a is control the sugar level into the blood. What is the function of pancreas? The pancreas maintain the body's blood glucose. I had already explained that the insulin is control the level of the sugar into the blood. Primary hormone of the pancreas is include insulin and glucagon, and both regulate blood glucose. Insulin and the glucagon, and both regulate the blood blood glucose. It is very important. The sugar level of the blood is regulate in the if the insulin is secreted in the less amount, the one disease is occur by the lack of the insulin. Diabetes is the most common disorder associated with the pancreas. If the pancreas function is disturbed, so the one disease which we can say that the diabetes is the most common disorder by the lacking of insulin or disorder of the pancreas. Okay, I hope you understand what are the. Now I will again repeat what are the important glands. Okay, the first one is a pituitary gland. This is the super or head of the gland, and it is situated in the brain. Now pituitary gland is about the size of pea and is situated in a bony hollow just behind the bridge of the nose, and it attached to the base of the brain by a thin stalk. If you will observe it, this is the stalk, and it attached by the help of stalk into the brain. Okay, what is the position of the pituitary gland and what is the function? Growth. It control the growth, blood pressure, production of male function, functions of sexual organs and thyroid glands, the conversion of food into the energy, and also regulate the temperature of the body, and also relieve the pain. And other chemicals and water are controlled by the pituitary gland. What is the function of pituitary gland? This is the head of the gland. Now the second one is thyroid. Thyroid gland. Where is the thyroid gland is present? If you will see the position of the thyroid gland, the thyroid gland is on the neck. It is the largest endocrine gland, consists of two connected lobes. Okay, what are the where is the lobe? These are the two connected lobe, and the structure of the thyroid gland is like a butterfly. What is the structure? Like a butterfly. And what is the size? 5 centimeter long and 3 centimeter wide and 2 centimeter thick. What is the thickness? The 2 centimeter thick, found in the neck below the thyroid cartilage. Thyroid cartilage, this is the thyroid cartilage, and it is set on the thyroid cartilage. Okay, what is the name of the hormone which are secreted from the thyroid gland? Thyroxine or T4. What is the name of the hormone which is secreted from the thyroid gland? It is a thyroxine or T4. Also produce, they control the calcium do work to the growth of the body. Control how quickly the body use the energy. This is very important, how the body use the energy. Makes protein and control how the sensitive body is to other hormone. How the body is sensitive to the other hormone. So they use quickly energy for the by the help of thyroid gland, and regulate the growth. When you are in a growing age, your growth is totally dependent upon the thyroid gland, and rate of function of many other system in the body. There are different system in the body, like digestive system, circulatory system, and excretory system. All the systems are controlled by the help of thyroid gland. Thyroid hormone act throughout the body, influencing metabolism. What is metabolism? Means the production of new cell and destroying the cell is called metabolism. Growth and development and body temperature. Growth means how the growth of the body, either the growth is regulate or development of the other parts are regulate. These all things are connected to the thyroid gland, and the body temperature is also maintained by the help of thyroid gland. During the childhood, they are controlled by the thyroid hormones, and they are responsible for the growth of the body. And the next is adrenal gland. They are situated on the top of the kidney. If you will observe that they are set on the kidney and top of the kidneys. And where adrenal gland are two glands that sit on the top of kidney that are made up of two parts. Number one is adrenal cortex and medulla, also known as suprarenal glands. Triangular shape. What is that? You will observe the diagram. They are the triangular shape, and it is situated on the top of the kidney. What is the function? The function of adrenal gland is produce hormone that help regulate your metabolism. the hormone which is produced by the adrenal gland, they are control the metabolism and metabolism, immune system, blood pressure, and response to stress. Means it is response to control the stress and other function. They are very important to control the different types of metabolism, immune system. You know very well about what is immune system. The immune system is a system in which they protect the different the immune system is a system they protect the different diseases. Blood pressure, it is also control the blood pressure and also control the stress of the body and other function which are very important or which are very useful for the to control the different system. Now next one is pancreas. This is very important part or important gland. And where is situated? It is near than the stomach, lower side of the stomach, and you learn into the digestive system where is pancreas, and pancreatic juice is added into the digestive system and convert the complex food into the simpler form. This is the this is also the function of the pancreas. Means there are two types of function. The first one is it has a dual function of secreting hormones. The first one, the first function is secreting hormones, the hormones secreted from the pancreas as into the blood. This is the endocrine. It means it is also related to the endocrine or exocrine. Exocrine means they produce the juices into the duct. So they produce two types of hormones. They do work secreting the enzyme. The enzyme, what is the function of enzyme? The enzyme is convert the complex food into the simpler form. You know the different types of food is converting into the simplest form by the adding of pancreatic juice. It means they do work like a both type of function. They work in our endocrine system as well as they work in our exocrine system. Means exocrine system, they produce secretion or enzymes which are very helpful for the digestion or conversion of simple food. Okay, I hope you understand what is the function of pancreas, and you already learn pancreas into the digestive system. It's 6-inch long flattened gland that lies deep within the abdomen between the stomach and the spleen. It is connected to the duodenum because it secretes the pancreatic juice into the duodenum, which is part of the small intestine, and the endocrine system, they secreted insulin. And insulin, what is the function of insulin? And the pancreas maintain the body blood glucose sugar level. Means the sugar level is very important to control the by the help of pancreas. If the pancreas is disordered, the level of the glucose is increases into the blood, and the one disease is occur. What is the name of this disease? Is diabetes, or another way we can say that the sugar. Okay, now what is the function? The function is primary hormones of the pancreas include insulin and glucagon, and both regulate the blood glucose. Diabetes is the most common disorder associated with the pancreas. Now I will share the diagram of all all types of glands. Where all the glands? The first one is, you know, hypothalamus and pituitary gland is on the in the brain, and the second parathyroid gland or thyroid gland on the cartilage of the neck, adrenal gland on the top of the kidneys, and the pancreas is below of the stomach, and ovaries and testes are also included into the different types of glands. Now, what are hormones? I will again explain that the what are hormones. A hormone is a chemical. There is a no any type of secretion which is secreted by the help of direct include into the blood or chemical. This type of chemical, the hormone is chemical substance that secreted into the body fluid by one cell or group of the cells. Okay. They a group of the cells and has a physiological control effect and other cells of the body. Now, what are these? Hypothalamus, pituitary gland, thyroid gland, parathyroid, thymus, pancreas, adrenal gland. But in your book, we learn only pituitary, thyroid, and pancreas and adrenal gland. Now, first one is the pituitary gland. Where is it? Is in the brain. And what is the function? It control the growth, blood pressure, production of milk, function of sexual organ, thyroid gland, the conversion of food into energy, temperature regulate, pain relief, and water and other chemicals. Thyroid gland, they are on in the on the neck. And what is the function? The function is control how quickly the body use the energy, makes protein, control how sensitive the body is to other hormone. These hormones regulate the growth and rate of the function of many other system in the body. You know, there are different types of system, digestive system, circulatory system, and excretory system. All types of system controlled by the thyroid gland, and thyroid hormone act throughout the body, influencing metabolism. I had already explained that what is the function of metabolism to destroy or produce a new cell, growth and development. Growth is occur in the growing age, and the development means the size of the body is increases, and our body temperature is also regulated by the help of thyroid gland. And also they are responsible to development of the brain. And the adrenal gland, what is the function of adrenal gland? The function of adrenal gland is adrenal gland produce hormones that help regulate your metabolism, immune system, blood pressure, and response to stress, other essential function. These are very important for the to control the blood pressure, immune system, and metabolism. These all are controlled by the adrenal gland. And then pancreas, and pancreas is secreted both type of secretion. The one is included into the digestion process. What is digestion process? In the digestion process, they produce a special type of enzyme. The enzymes are responsible to convert the complex food into the simplest form. Okay. Now, what is the another type of secretion? These secretions are insulin. and these this secretion is included into the endocrine system. If the insulin is released in a accurate manner, so the glucose or sugar level of the blood is equal. If the insulin is secreted into the less amount, one disease is due to the lack of the insulin. Okay, the most common disorder associated with the pancreas, due to the pancreas, the less of insulin is produced. One type of disease, the name of disease is called diabetes. Okay, now this is your home task. Complete the book exercise from page number 18 and 19. Draw a mind map of endocrine gland system. Okay, in first you will complete the book exercise which is on the page number 18 and 19. If you will see the page number 18 and 19, you will complete both of the exercise which are on the page number 18 and 19, and also draw a mind map of endocrine gland. You had understand all the endocrine glands and secretion which are secreted from the different glands, and also you will read the nervous system of a mammal from page number 13. After that you will read the nervous system which is on the page number 13. I hope you understand all the homework. This is your homework. Complete the book exercise. This is the book exercise from page number 18 and 19. Draw a mind map of endocrine gland. I hope you understand home task. Okay, thank you.